gauge right now is 4 in the 7 range. We do have fluctuation going all the way up to the 9. If I drop it down into the 6 range, you'll notice that you don't get any fluctuation, which should be great for evaporation. Now I will turn on the glow. I'll turn the left filament on, turn the power up. And that is your left filament. And now I will turn on the right filament.